In mineral processing, comminution or size reduction is the process of separating valuable minerals from the gangue. The objective of comminution is to achieve the liberation of the valuable minerals at the coarsest possible particle size, which saves energy and makes subsequent separation stages easier and cheaper. So how is mineral liberation reported? It is reported by grade and by free surface. The grade is the percentage by area or volume that the mineral of interest occupies of the particle. Here, for example, 100% of the total volume of the particle is liberated. The second one, 25% of the entire particle volume or surface area consists of gangue, so it is only 75% liberated. Here, 50% of the entire particle volume or area is gangue, so it's 50% liberated. And for the last one, 75% of the volume is gangue, so it is only 25% liberated by grade. Liberation by grade is used primarily in gravity and magnetic separation. On the other hand, mineral liberation can also be reported by free surface. This is the percentage of the surface of the grain, which is expressed as a perimeter that is exposed. Here we have another set of examples. In the first one, the entire perimeter of the valuable mineral is exposed, so it is 100% liberated. For the next one, 25% of the perimeter is covered by the gangue mineral, so it's only 75% liberated. For the next, 50% of the perimeter of the valuable mineral is exposed, so it is 50% free. And for the last one, the entire perimeter of the valuable mineral is enclosed by the gangue mineral, so it is 0% free or not free at all. Flotation and leaching mainly uses the mineral liberation by free surface, since their processes reaction depends on the reaction of the reagents and exposed surfaces of the valuable mineral. Quantification of liberation is now routine using dedicated scanning electron microscope systems. And finally, it should be noted that a high degree of liberation is not always necessary and may be undesirable in some cases, due to economical and process constraints.